Story time. After waiting some years, finally my soursop tree gave birth to only one soursop fruit. Was excited. Until I saw bugs and ants trying to take it away from me. I wasn't having it, so I decided to make a cayenne pepper natural bug spray using simple ingredients at home. Here is what you will need to make it. Armed and ready, I went to take back control off my soursop. Even the stems and leaves got sprayed. I was not playing.
Few days later, no bugs.